Petra. Book a book.
Saul says he didn't think you'd find all the pages before him, but he wonders if he let the mirages fool him where you did not. Saul says his trunk took his sightseeing to the next level, but now you're the one going places. You'll make better use of it than him. The trunk has taken him places he couldn't have gone on his own, and that's been really uplifting. You should latch on to the trunk. It's time to hit the... Says writers used to carry stories in trunks before they went into books. This one can tote your tales too. Saul can't wait to escape the heat. So grateful that you're building things up instead of knocking them down. Says they should spend more time outside gathering resources. Says you'll meet again. Saul can't wait to escape the heat. Says goodbye to you. Keep your eyes on the end. Disgusting. Biohazard. Just gross. What a blow! Close encounter. The day is here. You make this look simple. The trunk is large enough to fit all your luggage, even the memories that made the biggest impact. You don't have to leave anything behind. Saul says he's happy to have met you. Not many left out here with an open mind. He wants to keep the end of the book to himself, but he has no problem sharing everything else. He picked up a thing or two as a traveling man. Just let him know if you want to have a look. Says everyone carries their baggage with them, but good luggage makes that easier. Saul says he's ready to pack up and leave. Glad you're wise enough to work during the day. We've been warned about the state of the tree. Hopefully it's not too late. We'll be around when you return. Saul says he's ready to pack up and leave. Says automatons like that are rare. Says you should prepare to dive if you want to find the Northwestern World Eater. Seems surprised you have to go. Saul says he's ready to pack up and leave. Didn't have much else to say, so no problem. Saul says he's ready to pack up and leave. Hopes you're Saul says he's ready to says goodbye to you. Harder to sneak up on someone out here. Doesn't riding a beast like this feel good? Look at that, right in the chug yard. Follow the rails and you'll find all sorts of little treasures scattered all over the place. Of course not, but they get you closer to wherever you might want to go. Good work finding that track. They can teach you so much about the world. Keep looking for more. Always good to have some wood scrap like that on hand. This thing needs new bound sorbers. Find us a sunset to ride into. Well, what do you know? Try to be friends with the beast. Look here, another toxinol dump. Let it snow. Quick! Hey, a mount has no gears to grind. Something or someone has made a nest here. You're at the quarrel spot. Just disgusting to see it destroyed like this. Stay on top and you'll be fine. You could have missed this village. It's called Mamble Clump. Let's see.